all the way from Taiwan. What's the name of your school?
Kong Tong.
Kong Tong Technical Senior High School. We have Po Chen, Yi Wen, and Yi Ting here, who has gotten the gold award for the household item category. Their product is called the Eggshell Removing Appliance. Can you please explain to me what is an eggshell removing appliance?
我们做的这个是那个简易脱壳器，然后我们这个设计就是把鸡蛋放在这里面，然后将它，你看，就是它这有个蓝线，给它上下对齐，然后转紧，水龙头一打开，鸡蛋会从这里冲出来，就这样。 然后拿取的时候，只要把这转开，蛋壳会在这里面，可以轻易的拿出来，它不会完全碎掉，会完整的蛋壳。好，这样。OK。And
where do you get your inspiration from?
我一开始是看电视上啊，有人用那个嘴巴把蛋吹出来，啊，我就想说厨房就是会煮水煮蛋嘛，啊，你煮水煮蛋的话。 就要洗嘛，因为没有卫生，而且那个用吹的没有卫生，啊，所以就想说用水龙头的水，啊，然后就做出这个了。Okay,
and is this product ready to go on the market?
最快应该是今年年底。
So at the end of the year, the eggshell removing appliances from this students here, all the way from Taiwan, is going to go on the market. So investors, this is also a household item product that you would like to invest in for your lady in the house to make her life much more easier. Come on down to the KLCC Convention Center where we have the ITEX 2013 Malaysia. Thank you.